Abu Bakr as-Siddiq gave all his wealth away. And he said to Nabi Asasim, said to him, "Ya Abu Bakr, what have you left for your family?" He said, "I left Allah and His Messenger." The ulama said, "Can anyone other than Abu Bakr do it?" He said, "No one can do it other than Abu Bakr. From the Sahaba or other than the Sahaba. Because Abu Bakr's iman is powerful. Subhanallah. Why is it Abu Bakr as-Siddiq? Abu Bakr as-Siddiq is a smart person. He's a wise person. Look to that sound reasoning. You know, sound aql of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. When the Kuffar of Quraysh came to him, he said, "Oh Abu Bakr, your prophet is claiming that he traveled from Mecca to Al-Aqsa to Sama' Sabi'a in one night." But Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, watch. First, look to his iman. He said, he doesn't know because maybe they're lying. They misquoted Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He said, "If he said it, I believe in it." The iman to Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, yeah? But look now, using sound reasoning, yeah? He said, "I believe in something greater than that." What is it? "I believe you received the revelation from the sky in a second." So which one is more greater for him to travel from here to Jerusalem in one night or to receive a revelation? That's how to use sound reasoning.